This is Major General Ali Haydar. He was a soldier that lived between 1932 and 2022. Known as the father of the Syrian Special Forces, he led the Syrian Special Forces for 26 years.